I grew up in northern Arizona on the Navajo reservation. Been living there since I was 5 and moved into the valley. Growing up on the reservation, low-income family, I felt, you know, I had to strive for something higher. Being the first person to go to college in my family, I felt I carried a big responsibility. I liked engineering simply because I like designing things. Civil engineers, they build bridges, build roads, design all types of things. Design is one of the key components that really drew me to civil engineering. One particular challenge that I faced in trying to get through school was financial aid. I applied for scholarships, grants, and thankfully APS, through a partnership with American Indian College Fund, was able to provide a scholarship for me. During college, I actually assisted other Native American students, you know, whether that be tutoring in mathematics or science, as a way to give back to the community. I would tell the younger students, the younger generations, you know, STEM is the future. Everything that we do is revolved around STEM, you know, the cameras, the cars, computers, buildings. So tomorrow's problems are gonna be solved by STEM. With the background in civil engineering, it gives me a stepping stone into real estate development, simply because I already understand what goes into putting a city together. One reason I want to become a real estate developer is I want to see the change in Phoenix. I want to be that person who goes around the corner and says, you know, I help design that, I help put that together, and help build a positive community.